Malaysia.
Dan pesan harapan bahawa yang berhormat menteri-menteri memberi jawapan yang bertanggungjawab. Dalam ucapan saya, supplementary estimates, saya ada sebut mengenai masalah-masalah ketinggalan, marginalisation rakyat di Sabah. Tetapi langsung tidak ada jawapan daripada at the winding up stage Jabatan Perdana Menteri. Ada 5 orang menteri, ada 5 orang timbalan menteri, tak ada seorang yang boleh jawab. Atau adakah menteri-menteri rasa Sabah langsung tak penting, boleh dipinggirkan oleh kerana fixed deposit, already fixed deposit. Dan saya bersetuju dengan yang berhormat daripada tuaran memberi amaran, kalau sikap ini diteruskan mengabaikan kepentingan rakyat Sabah, fixed deposit will become totally hapuskan. Dan tidak ada lagi itu fixed deposit. Hari ini, dalam Dewan Yang Mulia ini, kita adalah dibentang laporan suakam. Siapa baca ini? Dalam ahli parlimen, adakah ahli parlimen baca ini? Ahli parlimen Barisan Nasional baca laporan suakam? Langsung. Apa dalam laporan ini? Adakah tahu apa dalam laporan ini? Apa dalam laporan ini? Ada baca apa yang penting? Apa yang penting? Nampaknya ahli-ahli parlimen tidak, khasnya Barisan Nasional, tidak beri perhatian yang serius kepada laporan suhakam, langsung tidak ada perbahasan. Apabila perkara dia bangkit, kita beritahu boleh bangkit bila-bila, apa-apa perbahasan. Baik, saya bangkit. So, macam masalah rakyat di Sabah. Land matters. Ada recommendation yang dibuat oleh suhakam. One, multiple land applications should not be entertained in respect of the same piece of land. The earliest application should be dealt with first. If it is rejected, the applicant should be notified and informed of the reason for rejection. Two, there should be transparency in the procedures and criteria used in approving applications for land. Awareness programs should be organized to educate villagers on the land policy, procedures, processes, criteria involved in applications. Three, the Sabah Land Ordinance should be reviewed and amended to eliminate ambiguity and confusion. A workshop could be held to bring together experts, complainants, representatives and other interested parties to identify the changes required. Forest reserves, recommendation. One, if people have settled in an area before it was gazetted as a forest reserve, then the site occupied should be excised from the reserve. Two, in the event that people have indeed encroached into a forest reserve, then the state government should consider treating it on a case-by-case basis, depending on circumstances, such as the period they have been living in the area. Three, the state authorities should be humanitarian, oleh kerana sekarang tak humanitarian, in taking enforcement action against alleged trespassers. Burning houses would lead to the perception that the government gives higher priority to the forest than to human beings. Four, the government should consider providing affected settlers an alternative site to be excised from a forest reserve. After all, Sabah has vast stands of forest. Indeed, hundreds of thousands of hectares have previously been excised for commercial agricultural development, mainly oil and palm. And five, enforcement should be quick and efficient against those deemed to be squatting in a forest reserve. The authorities should not wait until people have settled on the site for many years before evicting them. In some cases, the oil palm they planted will be ready for harvesting. The relevant authorities should regularly monitor the situation and inform people as early as possible that they have trespassed into a forest reserve. Adakah ini dan perakuan-perakuan yang lain yang berkenaan rakyat Sabah akan dilaksanakan atau diterima? Ahli-ahli Parlimen Kota Belud
boleh
saya juga baca belagak sebagai ahli parlimen wilayah persekutuan langsung mengabaikan Kota Belud sehingga kita pergi sana baru tahu.
I want to respond.
Put in your own speech lah.
You can
put in
your own speech. Respond. You call my name,
you can
I will
get
respond
your own speech
to the suhakam.
Dan
saya rasa yang Deputi Mor
kita mau
Timur, apa, bagilah peluang.
Sama menteri-menteri, apabila jawab, memberi jawapan
tak, saya bagi yang serius.
Ya, Oman, kau tak perlu data bagi laluan, ya, Oman.
Saya harap bahawa isu-isu
yang
saya
bangkit
mengenai Sabah,
ya, tahun
1972 ada Bapak Liman, bagilah ruang.
Isu spesifik. Saya harap bahawa isu-isu yang saya bangkit mengenai Sabah hari ini dan hari sebelum itu boleh diberi jawapan yang perhatian, yang serius dalam perkara ini. Dan